Hey, that's 4.38 speed right there. That's why that boy Jimmy Horn gonna dominate in the Pac-12.